the mics. Y'all bitch ass niggas is slaves, eh? Check it out. I'm nasty, butt fuck bitches, handcuff snitches, feed they nuts to pit bulls, then plan more business. Got sluts on leashes, walking on all fours, have them eating from dog bowls, petting their heads, cause they love playing that role. They sexy in bed, smoking butt, I'm out of control, which death on the fence. Cup spills with Grey Goose, watching snuff films, laughing with dykes that wear patent leather with spikes. My cheddar is right, Miami Beach playing it low. St. Mark's, rent a house in a boat, 200 thou on my throat. That's only half of what my wife ice calls. Phone call, hearing another boss got his life lost. Well,
stop. Bro, gue gepeng nih. Tuh,
serah lo.
Gepeng.
Yeah. Put it in. Grumpy Knuckles is the key to the part of a motherfucker that helped him figure out who he be. FOX times three. The first two in training, the third as a famous MC. Labels don't sign me unless you're willing to restructure your shit. Put the bucks behind me, I'm a nationwide G. Goons in countries that I can't pronounce, but they beside me, bumping hot beats. Car doors jumping, them getting what's pumping under my seat. Two big butt bitches and a brick of that, kick it back in the bag under my seat. Stamp the bag, boom back, hit the DJs and move that underground heat. Yeah, yeah. Keep rocking while the mainstream demises and underground rises. The truth shows up in all shapes and sizes. I'm not political but understand politics, so I go to the street with all that gutter wild shit. Niggas ain't really your mans in them, especially when you feel like you gotta put hands on them. So I keep my gun around peeps that really ain't peeps. Rock on, listen, it's not my job to fix hip-hop. I didn't fuck it up, I put flavor in it, suck it up. Awards going on and niggas standing around taking swagger shots, claiming hip-hop and having knots. As it appears, I appear, hear me banging, got the hammer in your ear, pinky ringing, music don't leak. What up? Unless you got a hole in your team, so all types. We call them studio creeps.
Yeah.
Yes, beats by the Permanator, vocals by the Terminator. Salute the haters and all the attention they give a nigga. Bloggers, thank you for making me a bigger nigga, cause I gotta eat. Turn the mic on and put a plate on the stage and watch me engage in a year-round feast. DJ Premier is the chef, Bumpy Knuckles is the waiter. Data get stored to the drive through the mic via SATA. Serve cold, heard hot, made a another banger with Premier, another notch in my career. The haters to downplay, the sound say grinders don't sleep. Late night session with a spirit that's telling me they can't wait to hear it. Spirit, I know you see these foul cats doing foul shit, so I'm confirmed to continue to spit the wild shit. Underground beef, get clapped in the patties, then fried and served with fries like a ton of ground beef. Legacies of famous MCs minimized to a blue check verify. Why? Beef between radio stations, slow down music productions. People don't have patience, so they moving on and they buying imitations. Makes sense, cause real niggas beefing over fake shit. It's some fake shit. Backstage.